today we are gonna dive into our 30, what is it, 37 week? No, let's just say 30. Tomorrow is 38 weeks, so we'll dive into our 38 week appointment, basically. Ooh, this is a fucking date. Look at this. The fuck?
Oh my god.
Brody said he'll eat it for you. That's huge.
Why
he
is
said
it
supposed to be what?
To help ripen your cervix.
Look it up. I mean, if it's that big, it's that big. You about to, oh, he's gonna open up your cervix. That thing open up your cervix by itself.
It's not opening up your cervix, it's to ripen it.
Ripen it.
To make it soft. Soft. Been hurting. I've been, you know, doing some squats. And shit like that. So I was optimistic. I'm like, okay, maybe I could be 2 to 3 centimeters open, right?
Hey.
Brody, of course.
Now he back to normal, so he.
He was a little sick for a couple of days, so he's been like super chilled, and now he's back to normal, so he's jumping on everything again, which I'm happy to see because it is what it is. Right, my poops. We prayed yesterday together. Right? We prayed together yesterday.
I prayed yesterday?
Mm-hmm.
When we was down here?
Mm-hmm. Right? We prayed yesterday? All right. Alright.
Somebody
pray for it. Huh? Shut up. So anyways, we went to our 38-week appointment. And yeah, so she told me, I'm going to insert the video. Ernest recorded it. So basically, went to the doctor, got the ultrasound, and... How do it taste?
Not bad. You talk?
Mm-mm.
No, it's actually not bad.
Hola. Hey. 38 weeks tomorrow. At my appointment.
Good. I got this.
Okay.
Tomorrow. What the hell?
Because I feel like there's only best, but hopefully tomorrow. Like, bro, we got 1 week to have all this left on.
I don't think you want to record this.
Okay.
You checking your
service? No.
Oh, 6 pounds.
Already.
Target 132. Okay. And now I'm gonna check your service. Oh, I don't think I'm fine.
I
was just saying, maybe you want to.
Shit. You're not that. Well, once in a
minute. Oh, that's it. Oh, shit.
You might have.
Bust it open. Okay, guys, so we are at the mall. Ernest is making me walk because we went to the doctor today and we are only 1 centimeter dilated. So he said I'm fat. Yeah, tell him what you think. Tell him what you told me. I'm fat. He said I'm fat and I need to walk. I feel like I'm more dilated than what she thought. I don't think so. I think she got it wrong. Whew. But it's Christmas. But we here. Get away from that, Brody. Okay, guys. So now we are officially walking Brody outside. A little breezy here in El Paso, in El Paso, Texas. I almost slipped, but we're walking Brody. I still can't believe 1 centimeter. 1 centimeter, guys. 1 centimeter. And all of these dogs in this complex is ridiculous. Like, they smell a dog, they see a dog, and look. For no reason. No reason at all. And look at Brody. He's just calm down. These dogs are like fucking ratchet, bro. Shut up. I will beat your ass. I will. They over here barking at Brody, and Brody is just walking. He has not barked one time. I smell chicken and french fries, though. But it's ridiculous. These dogs are freaking crazy. I go all out for my dog now. So we be fighting. Oh. Hey, Poots.
I do this so I can look at where I'm stepping at.
Oh, shit. Where he taking this to? The water. 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 Y'all, what's up? So I am at the nutrition club. This is baby today. We are officially 38 weeks today. One of the reasons I am stressing the whole one centimeter is because I want to do everything naturally. I don't want them to have to induce me or anything like that. After 41 weeks, they have to induce you. So that's one of the reasons I am stressing out. But it is what it is. No problem, right? No problem. I am going to do whatever it is that I have to do in order to get to where I need to be. That's Robert. Get to where I need to be. I just had a couple of clients leave. Now one of my clients are coming in. They look like somebody almost hit them or something. But so yeah guys, so that's the only reason why I'm over here, like trying to make sure that I go into labor naturally, because I don't want epidural, I don't want anything like that. So I don't want them to have to break my leaving the OB's office. She's like, okay, I'll see you guys next week unless we have a baby before then. So I'm like, a baby? You just told me I'm 1 centimeter. She's like, you have to start somewhere. Like, everybody starts somewhere. You know what I'm saying? That's why I like her, because she's so optimistic, you know? Like, I'm trying to have this baby. Like, I'm okay with him staying for until 40 weeks. Like, I'm fine with it. But, you know, just... I want to do this naturally. I don't want, you know, anything to have to be done to my body in order for me to get him out. So let's see what happens, guys. I will be walking you guys through everything that I do so you guys can know, just in case you guys have any questions or any other first time moms, you know, hit me up. Let me know what you guys have done.
Done.
You say you're new.